And as I knelt down beside her with a dying breath, she said to me,